Brock Lesnar not defending the WWE Championship until Royal Rumble? Hello guys, and welcome back to another video, and today I got some more breaking news, ladies and gentlemen. It looks like Brock Lesnar will not defend the WWE World Heavyweight Championship until the Royal Rumble. Brock Lesnar is not being advertised for any upcoming pay-per-view or Raw to the end of this year. In the past, Brock Lesnar was not advertised for several months in advance. So for this year, the current WWE champion has worked 4 pay-per-views events, which is the most that he has worked in calendar in a year since he returned to the company in 2012. With no real problem for him and his healthy price tag, it remains to be seen if Lesnar will defend the title before the Royal Rumble in January. So guys, it looks like Brock Lesnar will not be defending the WWE Championship till the Royal Rumble. If this is true or not, like I said, this is rumors, so don't take this as seriously, but if this is true, then it's gonna suck. Yeah, so thanks for watching, and don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want more, and I'll see you in the next video.